Oh, it's Señor Chemical. He's hanging up his stocking. It's Señor Chemical. Around the Christmas tree he's rocking. Cause he's an elf from the North Pole that makes videos day by day.
It's the best time of the year. I don't know if there'll be snow, but have a cup of cheer. Have a holly jolly Christmas. And in case you didn't hear, oh by golly, have a holly jolly Christmas this year.
You know where I love to go this time of year? The Truett Family Lights Show. So let's go.
When me, Frosty the Snowman. Oh no. Away.
When SCS was still here, we tried making a video showing you snow, but we couldn't because Messenger Kids cut the video.
The Messenger Kids Stupid League, like, cut the video.
Yeah, because they don't let you do full videos. So we're going to show you snow now because it's snowing. I don't think it's enough to build a snowman and stuff yet, but we'll keep you posted. So.
Oh no! The time's running out! Just kidding.
Time's never going to run out with the camera app. Let's go.
What if you run out of storage?
There it is, baby. A winter wonderland. Guess what's happening in a few hours, folks? The IPC Hebron Christmas Party. That's our church, by the way. All right, let's go to that. All right, folks. The party was lit. We made gingerbread houses. We did Dirty Santa. And then we had the most epic Nerf gun battle of the century. But it's technically the next day now, Friday. Means we're one day closer to Christmas. The party started on Thursday, but it went so late that it's Friday now and the guests just left. Ah, it was so fun. Woo! But I am so tired.
We'll be right back. day where we always make so much money, I steal all your guys' money that we make and eat bananas all Cratchit!
Yes, sir?
I'm asking you a question. Why is everybody so cheery?
Because it's Christmas, sir.
Christmas?
It's Christmas Eve, but tomorrow's Christmas. Hey, I was just wondering, could I maybe, I know it's something new, but could I maybe, just maybe, tomorrow have one day off?
No! It just could, because you're asked that, you owe me twice the amount of money!
Wait.
And I'm taking it out of your paycheck!
Wait, I can't afford my house with that, with all that.
Your mom can't afford your house!
Wait.
A humrug.
Excuse me, sir. We're, collecting money to make a remix that'll be really successful, and then all funds will go to the poor and as alms. So, could we please have some money? We really want to help the poor out this holiday.
Humrug! Your mom's poor!
What?
Man, rude guy.
I know, right?
Mr. Grinch.
You're a mean one.
You know, the one thing I've learned in business is whatever you have to do, you have to do it for power. If all this holiday cheer is getting in the way of my money making, then I'll just have to steal Christmas.
Dinonezer. Yes, I wasted my entire life chasing after money. Don't make the same mistake. Later on, you will be visited by three spirits.
That's probably just a hallucination. Probably drank too much boiling water. So, should I steal presents on 31st or 32nd?
As soon as Santa comes, there's gonna be a stealer in town. But I might as well get some rest. Ha! Ah, visitors in the night. What a bunch of baloney. Just the DoorDash guy, okay.
Hello, Dinonezer.
Ah! I knew there were visitors!
Dinonezer, what happened to you? You used to be so cheerful, especially around Christmas. It looks like money and greed got the best of you. Let's take a little trip to your past.
Help! Help, Mommy! I'm floating!
Now, Dinonezer. Does this ring a bell?
So grumpy.
Well, all this Christmas cheer and giving is getting in the way of my money making.
Well, is that all there is to life? Let me show you something.
Ah! Whose house is this?
I think you know who.
Is that Cratchit? Who's that little guy?
That's his son, not so tiny Tim.
What's with the crotch?
His son is sick, Scrooge, and why don't you pay him enough to get the medicine he needs?
So then what happens?
Ah! Where am I?
Oh. Look over there.
Oh. Cratchit! What is he doing?
You thought he was the only one?
No! There's still time! It was all a dream! Cratchit! I'm gonna give you a pay raise and you can have Christmas off.
Uncle Scrooge, I made you a pay here. Each a green tie and a green hat there.
Why, thank you, little one.
And I got a gift for you. A Santa hat. Yeah. And, look, Steve, I think I'm going to get you a stuffed animal.
His first one. Thank you so much for the raise, Mr. Scrooge. Now, with it, I was able to pay for medicine and a surgery. And not so tiny Tim is finally better.
Merry Christmas and God bless you, Jessica.
And so, Scrooge, Dino Chemical, lesson learned. Ugh. Huh? Whew. I just knocked out on the floor last night, didn't I? I had the craziest dream, too. It was where we were all in a Christmas carol. That was a crazy dream right there. Anyway, what's on the Christmas schedule today? You know, I've always wanted to try eggnog. Ever since I saw it in the Penguins of Madagascar Christmas special, it looks delicious. I think I'm gonna go buy some of that right now. And while I'm doing that, you guys can tune in to an old Chocolate Chickens Christmas special called Chocolate Chickens, The Gift of the Magi. Enjoy!
Wait, stop the train!
What was all that distraction? We have an actual customer. Hello, sir. Would you like anything?
Your finest ham sandwich on sale. But I'm running a little low on money right now. So is it all right if I pay you in my prized monocle?
Your monocle, sir?
Yes.
Okay.
Oh, Bomb is going to love this gift.
Oh, hey, guys. I'll take your finest monocle on sale. But, I don't really have any money, like, at all.
Let me see if, my finest ham sandwich in my ham sandwich house will be due as payment.
Gorge, that looks delicious. You take good care of that monocle now.
Oh, hey, Alfred. I went ahead and got you your gift early. Hey, where's your monocle?
Oh, it's not important. Let me see.
Oh, Alfred is going to love this gift.
How? You got me a new monocle. Why, thank you.
Yeah, I had to get my most prized ham sandwich yet, just to get it.
Oh, here's your gift to open up.
Well, let's see here. It's an even more expensive ham sandwich than my most prized one. How could you afford this?
I, gave my monocle to pay for it. How could you afford to buy me such a fancy monocle?
I, gave my formerly most prized ham sandwich to get it for you.
Oh, hey, guys.
Oh, hey, Alfred.
You want to hear a funny story? I was going to get Blackbird a ham sandwich for Christmas because what else? So I used a monocle to pay for it. The very same monocle he got me for Christmas, paying with a ham sandwich.
Oh, I remember this. The same thing happened with me and Bert one time.
I gave my rubber ducky to pay for a new paperclip for Bert, and Bert gave his paperclip collection to pay for a soap dish for my rubber ducky. It's funny how this stuff happens.
Oh, hey guys, what did we miss?
Well, you certainly didn't miss Christmas, because it's tomorrow.
Hey guys, let's sing a carol. Hey, that's a good idea. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas.
We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
It is I, Señor Chemical, again. This is my first time trying eggnog, a holiday drink, so let's see how I like it. Ooh. Tastes kind of like bubblegum. Okay, guys, my grandparents are coming over now, and Pistol Pig 3 and Chris Grace 81 should be over sometime. I think they're coming tomorrow or another day. So, yeah.
We went to Bib and the Science Guy's house.
Last Christmas, we made this video, but the very next day, we forgot about it. This year, to show you it, we're showing it to you right now.
Let's go.
I forgot what the intros of Señor Chemical are.
Señor Chemical. His content is amazing. Crazy. It's Señor Chemical. His brain's kind of crazy because he's a mad scientist from New York that makes videos. Wait, why are we singing it? We can just add the theme song in. Anyway, this is the tripod vlog. We got a tripod. So now instead of just putting my camera in random places where I'm making movies, I can just set it on the tripod and it's so easy to like film us.
It's also Christmas, so Merry Christmas.
Yeah.
Merry Christmas! Well, folks, tomorrow's officially Christmas Eve. Can you believe it? Just two more days, guys. Two more days. I know we can hang in there. We're so close.
The next
four,
day.
Four! Three! Everybody get down! One!
Everybody here except Matthew.
Yep. The captain goes down with the ship. The conductor also goes down with the train. That's why Maddie's there.
Who's Maddie?
The conductor.
His name is Matthew.
No, his nickname's Maddie.
No, his nickname's Matt. The rat.
Matt. Oh, yeah.
Maddie!
Maddie! He survived! Let's
you
go!
You survived the train exploding.
How you doing, Pistol Pig 3?
I'm sleeping as usual.
He just got here.
I hate you now, so bye-bye!
We were playing hide-and-seek, and all I had to do was go in the room with all the adults. And, I'm not even hiding, and they still haven't found me. It's pretty fun.
They made punch! Let's try it.
That's refreshing. Punch the punch?
Punch the punch, punch? Punch. Made of all of this orange juice, all of this cranberry juice, four cans of ginger ale, and four cans of pineapple juice. Yeah, what do you think it is?
What do you think it is?
Spies. Who are we spying on?
Alright, folks, even though it's Christmas Eve, we're gonna have Christmas dinner now. So, let's go.
Here, buddy.
Yo,
So I had a Boston cream cake for dessert. I had never heard of it before. It's delicious. It's like a cake, but with cream. Try it in chocolate. Oh, wait. Almost forgot to leave out cookies for Santa.
Merry Christmas!
Christmas Day, or rather Christmas night.
That's a little
thing. Ooh, this looks cool. I think this is like to hold something, like books or DVDs or something like that.
Why don't you ask Chris?
Truth for today, 31 illustrated scripture cards.
This is from me. You're gonna love it.
What? I missed the joke.
Okay.
I like the wrap.
I didn't wrap it?
Ooh. It's a Christmas mini Lego creator. Thank you.
Did you even see what it is? Look, it's a train. And then one of those things.
Oh, yeah. Here.
That's so sweet.
We're having leftovers. We made sliders. Cornbread.
Eat one wins.
Hey, Matty, is that a neat house or a messy house?
No, it's messy to celebrate him winning the World Cup. And let me
know what reference.
What just happened?
Pistol Victory got Senior Chemical Jr. Super Mario Maker 2.
What the? Oh, I get how to play this. What is this? Whoa. Alright, let's add a Goomba.
That's a lot of Goombas.
That's impossible to get through. There's no way.
It's the Goomba army.
Please don't say I have to do this.
Look at all those Goombas. They're about to leave, but Lily, do you want to stay with us and then go back with Steven later? You do? Are you going to do that? Please.
Stay.
There they go. Well, folks, it's not an all-white Christmas, but at least it's a somewhat white Christmas. And there's snowmen over there. And over there. Okay, folks, it snowed a good amount, so we're going to go build a snowman. Why, hello there, Mr. Snowman.
These sunglasses are cool.
Oh, really?
Snowballs and stock ammo. Hit me!
Juice! Let's make some hot cocoa. There we go. Perfect cup. Oh, wait. Now it's a perfect cup.
God rest you, merry gentlemen, let nothing you dismay. Remember, Christ our Savior was born on Christmas Day to save us all from Satan's power when we were gone astray. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort. We'll be right back. blessed babe was born. And laid within a manger upon this blessed morn. The witch's mother Mary did not fear taking scorn.
So, I'm gonna say it in advance. Happy New Year's!